In this video, we're going to take a little deeper dive into the OpenBOM for Solid Edge settings. So I'm going to open the settings dialog. We've already built the bill of material in an earlier video. I'm going to open the settings to take a look at a few of the settings we have here. Of course, we already discussed, signing in. If you happen to type the wrong credentials, you'll get some indication here that you have the wrong credentials and you'll need to provide the right ones. Okay, the BOM type we've already discussed as well. Parts list, just a list of all the parts in your design. Single level, again, just if we have for example, in this multi-level BOM that we have here, if I chose single level, I would just get a bill of material of the top four things. And then finally, multi-level, which is where I work most often, it will bring a BOM of the entire structure. Next, we have an option in Solid Edge that says include configurations. So I'm going to enable that right now, and I'm going to go back and remind you just a moment of the BOM that we created earlier with that turned off, and then we'll update that BOM. Also, we normally work with Solid Edge items, but if you're sending data to a different OpenBOM catalog, you can choose that here. But I prefer to work in Solid Edge items. The template, this is where we would control more details about what show up in OpenBOM. I'm going to make another video on BOM templates, but if you had watched that and created a template, you would choose this here. In cloud settings, I'm also going to make another video on that. So for now, we've enabled configurations and signed in and chosen multi-level, and I'm going to click OK. But before I build that BOM, I just want to remind you what our BOM looked like before. I don't have any configuration information in here. So now I've turned the configuration on and I'm going to go ahead and click the BOM button and we'll get a message here that the Grinder 1 bill of material will be updated. So let's go ahead and do that. And then we'll jump over, we'll follow the link over to our bill of material, the same BOM that we had before. But now we'll see that we have information in the configurations, in the configurations column. And these are all the configurations in that design with where that part is used. So I hope you find that useful. So be sure to check some other videos on using templates and cloud settings. Thanks.